I also don't know what my favourite seat on the plane is. That's the difficult one for me, because there's three seats. You've got the window, the middle, and the aisle. The aisle seat, I don't like, because when I fall asleep, my big head falls out the side. Cabin crew with their trolley, they don't like me. It's like a target. They're like, psh, there you go. The middle seat, I feel like a piece of meat in a sandwich. Have you ever fought someone for the armrest and they're stronger than you? You're just like, this old lady's strong, yeah, okay. Hey, have it, Mildred, have it. Probably your last flight anyways, have it. It's the window seat. The window seat is probably the best seat. You sit next to two types of people. You've got the people that get up and let you out, and you've got the other people, the leg turners. I'm a leg turner. I'm not getting out of my seat. I'll take the abuse as you go past.